little town hasn't disappeared yet. Quambatook take a look, I'll never forget. Warm in the shade of a peppercorn tree. Yeah, dear little Quambatook, hometown to me. It's as flat as a tack in the old Mallee bush. Billy carts were useless, you needed a push. But we had a river you could ride on a drum. Or dive off the bridge, get a leech on your bum. Oh God, it's so small, but it was my world. Never enough daylight to play. In a town where imagination ran wild, why did we all move away? Why did we all move away? There's the old pub where Ike Ritchie sat, outside on the bench where he spluttered and spat. G'day, Mr. Ritchie. He lit a craven, eh?
G'day, g'day,
g'day. A good place for a picnic with fruitcake and flask. Stepping real careful like walking on glass. Yeah, watch out for bindi eyes when you sit on the grass. Cause oh God, it's so small, but it was my world. Never enough daylight to play. In a town where imagination ran wild, why did we all move? Why did we all move away?
He put this telly and he, of course, in Pommy, everybody knows what you're doing and so on. And Ronnie said, oh, I bought a new telly. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's exactly the same as mine, says Ronnie. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he must have installed it. And yeah, Ronnie's always thinking, and he decided, So he sneaks over after dark and looks in the lounge window and hears Graham and his wife, Brenda, sitting up watching the telly. So he pulls out his remote and he goes, click, switches it off. Well, goes Graham, you can just, finds his remote. Oh, yeah, here she goes, Oh, he must chat away to Glennis, you know. Don't know what he said, but anyhow, then Ronnie waits a little while and he goes, oh, what's the volume? And he frees up, he blows him out. Oh, up goes Graham again. And he kept that up for, you know, 3 or 4 episodes. I don't know whether he actually told Graham that he...
Thank you for coming home. Sorry that the chairs are all warm. I left them here, I could have sworn. These are my salad days, slowly being eaten away. Just another play for today.
Oh, but I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you. Nothing left to make me feel small. Luck has left me standing so
get deep. I go full throttle down the dark streets. and there is trouble ahead. I get weak. It's like I'm running through a red light. Girl, you know you make me weak. I should be hitting all the brakes like hold up, hold up, oh. Girl, you really turn me on, 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 on. You know you make my engine run, 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 run. And there's no turning back, cause we've gone.
Inadequate.
That's
all
it.
Here's a favourite old Bush song, and we'd like you all to sing along.
The old gum tree.
Like this. Now we'll have some fun with this song.
Happy Bush Band as they
play a line for you.
No, well, it doesn't matter. We don't really need a drum roll.
Love.
night of the year. Stars twinkle above, and you almost can touch them from here. Words fall into rhyme any time you are holding me near. When you are in love, it's the loveliest night of the year. Waltzing along in the blue, like a breeze drifting over the sand. Thrilled by the wonder of you and the wonderful touch of your hand, and my heart starts to beat like a child when a birthday is near. So kiss me, my sweet.